to this performance of the Grant County High School Jazz Ensemble. You are in for a real treat. These guys sound amazing. The Grant County program is under the direction of Dr. Tim Daly and Mr. Andrew McGranahan. I've known those guys for quite a while now, 9, 10 years. We go way back playing UK's Jazz Ensemble together. These guys really know their stuff. Jazz, and Andrew is a phenomenal lead trumpet player, jazz solo as well. Both of the guys have been there for about 3 years. They've turned Grant County back into one of the best programs in the state overall, highlighted by their marching band championship this year, their continued distinguished ratings in contraband, and this performance here at KMEA with their jazz ensemble. Before we get to hear them play, I'd like for any parents and administration for Grant County to stand up and be recognized for your support and dedication to these kids we see behind you. One other note about these guys, they've been working really hard. One of the most impressive things that they're here only being in their third year of having a jazz ensemble at Grant County. So Mr. McGranahan and Dr. Daly have put in a ton of work to get them to this point. So enjoy Grant County Jazz Ensemble.
Oh, Nestico's arrangement of Strike-Up Band. The next one I'm going to do for you is original composition and arrangement by Hans and Esky. This one's going to feature Fulton Beach and Mr. Nathan Williams and Jack and Fitzgerald. Monthly. They were the first two guys that came to mind. guys to play guest artists. These guys play a ton regionally, nationally. I have the privilege of playing with these guys once a month in Dojo out of Lexington. We're going to do a tune that features both Mr. Doug Druick and Danny Cecil. This is Eric Richards' arrangement of Black Orphan.
Thank you.
Doug, Drew, and Danny, they're going to be back with us, play the last couple of tunes. We're going to play another tune written by Oliver Nelson. Saxophones hated me about a month and a half, 2 months ago. Showed up with four flutes, four metal books, learned how to play flutes. They learned how to play flutes, so we play flute salad, or else I'd have to change the name to sax salad. But they've been doing really, really well with it, and so you guys want more just to hear play it over. Danny and Doug play on this tune as well. It's always a joy. It's Ruben High.
play their last tune, I'd like to present Mr. Andrew Granahan and the Green County Jazz Ensemble this certificate of recognition for outstanding musicianship and performance.
I want to introduce the rest of the band really, really fast. In the trombone section, by far the best one, Miss Rachel Hornsby, Mr. Josh Caldwell, Mr. Jordan Newman, and Mr. Josh Blackburn. In the trumpet section, we have Miss Callie Michaels, Mr. Connor Morgan, Miss Kenzie Evans, Mr. Chris Colby, Mr. Colton Beach, and Mr. Alan Simpson. And in the rhythm section, on guitar, we have Mr. Wyatt, Caleb Caldwell on the drum set. We have Andy Schimp on the piano. We have Hunter Steins on the congas. We have Jackie Fitzgerald on the bass. She's playing bass back there, that's Haley still. And on guitar, we have Mr. Wyatt Newman. This last tune, and I had this in mind, this is one of the tunes I wanted to play when we first got selected. And you guys are going to enjoy it. This is why I thought about Doug and Danny, and you'll understand why here in just a second when you hear these two. These guys have been great. Just one other thing that Pat didn't add that I do want to mention. These guys have given up lots of hours of their life in having to deal with me. After marching band season, we took 2 weeks off. We started our jazz band program and gave them some music before Thanksgiving. Gave them the rest of them afterwards. I rehearsed the heck out of them. Guys are probably putting in close to 12, 14, 15 hours a week after school, Saturdays with me, and they've really done a really, really, really fantastic job. And lastly, we have to say thanks to the money people, to the Grand County Band Boosters who give us all the support, and to the super money people, mainly because we want more money from them. To the administration, they are the absolute best people on the planet. And I love every single one. The chicken.